asked for prosperity, and we gave you prosperity. We have always kept our word. Can you say the same, Rudy?
I want my life back. I want my family back. The happiness you gave me, it was empty and meaningless.
We can't be separated, Rudy. Not anymore. We are your flesh. We are your blood. We are you.
What do you want from me?
Now, that's a stupid question. We are demons. We have served God since before even the creation of your disappointing human race. For our loyalty, God gave us hell to be our eternal home after the end of the world. The apocalypse. Let me tell you a secret. A secret about how demons like to drag pathetic souls like yours down into darkness. Idolatry has always been the easiest method because your kind always seems to need something to worship. But if that doesn't work, it's no matter. We will always have lust, greed, violence, so many sins to choose from, you see. We will bury you in your worldly matters, weighing you down with all your worthless pursuits and vain accomplishments, until you have no time left to worship or even remember your God anymore. And even if all of this fails, we will find other ways to entertain ourselves with your souls. We will always be here, always watching, always waiting.
Always.
Yes. We will seduce you, pushing you toward heresy, disguised as religious prayer and worship. Get it now? Never be separated from us, because we're already inside your soul!
I don't care about you anymore.
Rudy! Can never escape from us. We will always follow you and haunt you forever. We will drag you to the depths of hell.
I just want to go home. Let me out of here.
Thank you.
ends now! Send me back! Oh God, I surrender to your will. Please, show me the way back to your light.
Gods men die.